Fun facts with my favorite plants? Toyarn. Nicknames? Christmas berry or California holly. Rumor has it this plant is how Hollywood got its name. 100 years ago, people used to decorate for Christmas using Toyarn. Some people still do it today. People were harvesting so much Toyarn for Christmas that in 1921, the state of California made it illegal. Toyarn is one of the few native California species that still goes by its Native American name. These berries right here are food for all sorts of animals, birds, bears, deer, coyotes. And these berries have been eaten by indigenous people for thousands of years. And you can eat some too. Check out my next video about Toyarn cider.